three, ocho adelante, which means forward, ocho.
The next one is
number five, Calecita. Carousel. Number six, parada, which means stop. This is number three. Number three. Number
two. Yes.
Number seven, paso cruzado, which means crosswalk on both sides. I mean, swing on both sides.
One.
Next one, number eight, castigada, which means punishment.
Did you do ocho cortado?
Not yet.
Oh.
It's not listed. It's not listed. Oh yeah, it was ocho cortado, sorry.
What number is it?
It was number four, I'm sorry.
Number four.
Cut portion. Back also? No, yet. Number nine, hero.
And oh, yeah. Single axis turn.
Yeah.
See how much quicker I do it? It's just it's more dynamic.
10, 8 para atrás, backward 8.
The back 8 with the forward 8 exit. Variation. Variation. Variation of back. So when you get to a back ocho, there is like this is the standard. So you can go like this. And then get into the back ocho. So there are different ways of. And you have forward 8 and then reverse it to back 8.
Okay, now you got some real Argentine tango on there. Show us how to do it.
Right?
Ooh, yes.
So these are all the ways we can get into the back ocho. That was the last.
Yes.
Number 13, just for it.
For next class?
Yeah. Just one, just one.
Next one, 13, Sanlucido? Sanlucido.
Sanli, so the last. Sanlucido.
For next
team, the first one.